I don't mind getting up at night to go around and check pumps. But we've had a couple bad breakdowns over the past 2 or 3 years. So it kind of stresses a guy out. Sometimes you sit there, lay, and just think about if everything's going right when you're trying to sleep. You got water running, equipment running. But in the long run, it'll be okay. Water's coming up good here. Gotta keep an eye on that bulkhead board. Good 4 inches from the board, so we definitely don't want the water coming over top of the dike. Well, we can lose our dike and lose all of our water if the water comes over top, so we gotta keep an eye on them boards. Make sure the boards aren't set higher than the dike. So at least if the water comes over the boards, it'll go down the tube instead of cutting out our dike and losing all the water. Water's still coming up there. This corner is kind of what I use to gauge how much we have left to put in here. We could take another couple inches. Want to have her full. Sealed it right up, didn't it? Mm-hmm.